Okay, dear student, welcome. The last question of model question paper, SSC annual examination, physics theory, class 10. Question number 15, second equation of motion, S is equal to VLT plus 1 upon 2AT square. You have to prove it. For its proof, first of all, you have to draw the diagram and label it, then describe it. So, this is a body A moving on the ground with velocity VI. After time t, its velocity becomes VF and acceleration A is produced and the body covers distance S. So you can describe it in a simple words. Consider a body A is moving on the ground with initial velocity VI. After time t, its velocity becomes Vf, acceleration A is produced and body covers distance S. Now, according to the average velocity of the body, average velocity means sum of the quantities divided by the number. So, there are two quantities, Vf and Vi, we will add it and divide it by 2. So, it is average velocity. So it comes equation number 1, we calculate the distance covered by the body as V is equal to S upon T, as you know, S is equal to V multiplied T, equation number 2. Now by putting the value of V from equation 1 to equation 2, we get. So this one is equation 1, value of V is Vf plus Vi upon 2, and we are going to put this value of V in this in equation 2. So we get S is equal to, instead of V, we will write Vf plus Vi upon 2 as multiply T. According to the first equation of motion, Vf is equal to Vi plus AT. Now, by putting the value of Vf in equation number 3, we get. So this one is equation 3. We will put the value of Vf from this equation, Vf is equal to Vi plus At in this Vf. We will get, instead of Vf, Vi plus At plus Vi upon 2 multiply T. Now, this is also Vi, this is also Vi, that becomes 2Vi plus At upon 2 multiply T. Now, by opening this bracket, T will be multiplied with this 2Vi and AT, it will become 2VIT plus AT square upon 2. Now, this is common LCM, 2 is the common LCM, we will take it as an individual. So, it will become 2VIT upon 2 plus AT square upon 2. 2 and 2, they are cancelled. The remaining is S is equal to VIT plus AT square upon 2. Instead of upon 2, you can write it 1 upon 2. So, S is equal to VIT plus 1 upon 2 AT square. Proved. Now, it is the end of the paper and the last question. Prepare these questions for your prelim examination as well. Thank you.